Thank you. Spyro. Spyro.
What?
I don't like this. It feels like she's baiting us. I'm getting smarter.
Spyro! Destroy the crystal! Quickly!
Let's get him out of here before Cinder gets back.
If only it were that easy, little one.
So big.
Time you learned how complicated life can be.
Run! Spyro! Save yourself!
Not this time. This time I fight.
Bring it. It's so sad it must end this way. Now, where was I?
Does she ever use doors?
There was something in her eyes, Ignitus. Something familiar.
There should be, Spyro. You and Cinder share more than you know. It's time I told you the truth. All of it. You see, after I took your egg to the Silver River, I returned to the grotto to find utter chaos. The other guardians had been overrun, and all the other eggs had been smashed by the Dark Master's forces. All except one. You see, the Dark Master was torn. He wanted to destroy all the eggs to prevent the birth of the Purple Dragon. But he also needed a dragon.
Why would he need a dragon?
Because, Spyro, only one born in the year of the dragon could open the portal that served as the Dark Master's prison.
Cinder?
I'm afraid so.
But if we come from the same place, why is she so... so...
evil? Monstrous? Big? Sexy? Oops, did I say that?
Because, Spyro, after the night of the raid, she was corrupted by the Dark Master's poisonous powers, twisted by his evil lore. She's become the Dark Master's monster.
But why? What does this Dark Master want?
He wants to be freed from the portal of convexity, to wreak havoc across the realms. And if Cinder gets there, he just might succeed. I'm afraid we might be too late.
No, I refuse to give up. I'm going to stop Cinder and the Dark Master.
Wait, you heard the dragon, Spyro. He said, too late. We'll get him next time. Come on, champ. You did a great job, and let's take five.
No, I'm ready. Now!
Okay, Spyro, you're right. At the very least, you have to try. If the Dark Master escapes, A shadow will fall over the land. And who knows what will happen then. May the ancestors look after you. May they look after us all.